SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable MMS messaging on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. While you don't need to have the MMS messaging option enabled to send pictures and videos to people through iMessage, you do need to have it turned on if you want to send a media file like an image or a video to someone that's on Android or to an Apple user that doesn't have iMessage enabled. You can usually tell that this is happening because when you try and send a picture to someone, you're going to get a pop-up that says that MMS messaging needs to be enabled. So if you'd like to turn this on, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and find the Messages option. And then you can scroll down again, and you just need to find the MMS messaging option in the SMS MMS field. So you can just tap the button to the right of that, and that's going to turn on MMS messaging, allowing you to send pictures and videos through standard text messages.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.